position player that's missed time is kind of checking your ego and saying, I can't make up for all the lost time.
Very true.
Easier said than done.
Yeah, you expect yourself maybe to be right back in mid-season form like you never missed a beat, and it is not that easy. And I mean, he was down for a while before his last start. He gave everybody a scare going to first base when he twisted his ankle and they had to go right back on. Just so, you know, they tried to keep him away. So it may take him a little while to get a feel. You know, a couple of starts may not do it. He'll learn something every time out there.
Upstairs, one ball, one strike. Dwight Smith is on the injured list from June 7th to June 20th with a concussion. Your fastball command really elusive.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one thing you got to start. Find that command.
The R has stolen 15 out of 20. On the year for Baltimore.
Right now it's tough to run when you've got a pitcher that's not throwing a lot of strikes.
Out of play, 2-2.
This is what we were talking about, his last start, going to cover first base, and he went down and boy, it was scary because watch, he just twists his ankle as right as he was getting ready to run to first base. Said he was fine, but they put him on the IL just to make sure they were going to make sure that on his side sessions and his bullpens that he was ready.
In the air, right center field. And Jordan looked on the right fielder and makes the catch for out number one. Tonight's storylines are brought to you by Wayside Furniture. Frankie Lindor with a four-game hitting streak coming in. And Indians pitching on the road has been very good. Now, this ballpark can test your road numbers. It is a bit of a bandbox.
Yeah, with the heat, the ball can fly out of here. It'll be very hot tomorrow. It's a 4 o'clock game, and it's Sunday, the 1 o'clock.
Trey Mancini. He's hit at 16 of the 20 games he's played here in the month of June.
Yeah, I think he's their best overall hitter. Doubles, 17 home runs.
Looks a little tardy on the fastball. Mancini has 87 hits. That is tied for the 10th most in the American League this year. And Clevenger really made him look bad in that at bat. Two down, gets his first strikeout, one away.
Take a look at our Nissan pitch tracker as he went up. He went upstairs with that fastball, and there was a good breaking ball right there. You can see Mancini. This was not locked into.
Baltimore catcher Chance Sisko called up for the minors June 5th. He crunches that one. That is to the back.
Fiddlestick.
Just the third home run for Chance Sisko, and the second allowed by Mike Clevenger. This is his fourth start. And Baltimore leads it 2-0.
right there middle. I mean, that split the heart of the plate. It didn't matter how hard it was, 98 miles an hour. He put a good swing on it. And the Orioles take the early lead. Anthony Santander takes a pitch down low. Clevinger was a perfect 4-0 coming in against Baltimore. And it only allowed 6 runs in 30 innings. And hadn't allowed a single run in his last 24 innings against the O's. Until that home run by Cisco. He got all of it. Three balls and a strike. Out of play down the left side. Indians jersey made a nice catch. Get high five from the people in this section. There aren't a lot of Indians fans around the hotel. We just saw today. Second walk in the inning for Clapp.
Fiddlesticks.
Well, you mentioned right out of the gate, the fastball command has been an issue. And even when he wasn't in the strike zone, but he did throw one to Cisco, it was right down the middle. So it brings up Rio Ruiz, who has just 3 hits in his last 27 at bats. Clevinger with a 1-2, and it's fouled back. Indians came in 8 games back from Minnesota, and the Central Twins lost on a marathon game last night. 18 innings.
Seen in
yes,
game.
Indeed. That's a doubleheader. Out of play. For Baltimore, they've lost 9 out of 10 and are 22 and 58 on the year. 58 losses, far and away the most in baseball.
Yeah, they've played better on the road at 13 and 28 than they have at home. They're 9 and 30. To a long inning for Mike Clevinger. 27 pitch first inning. And it will continue. Okay. That curveball, he just doesn't have a feel for it. Rose is continuing to call it. He's thrown it a number of times, but just doesn't have a pitch is ball four. Swap three.
Fiddlestick.
Here comes Carl Wilkes.
Well, his fastball command hasn't been good, so Perez is trying to slow it down a little bit, go with that breaking ball, but he just threw two breaking balls, out of his zone.
Here's a word from Noko.
Start dead batteries with Noko.
Bottom of the first, Baltimore out to a 2-0 lead. Three walks in the inning for Mike Clevinger. A two-run homer by Chance Siskel.
And you're going to get a chance to face their hottest hitter going now.
Hanser Alberto hitting .356 in the month of June.
This kid has been on fire.
His 31 hits this month are seventh most in the league.
Said safely 27 in the last 36 games, and 13 of those 27 have been multi-hit games.
Need me. They count on me, because I do what it takes. nobody does it better.
It's Mattress Firm Sports July sale, and we're celebrating with our free event. Enjoy free bed accessories like a free adjustable base, two free memory foam pillows, and a free mattress protector when you take home your new bed for just $7.99. That's a value of over $850, absolutely free. And on top of that, you can save up to $400 on the best mattress brands store-wide. But hurry in, these incredible savings won't last long. Your budget stretches further at Mattress Firm.
The holiday weekend is here, and we're helping you celebrate at the Nissan July 4th sales event. Save big on our lineup with advanced tech, like Rogue, Best Buy Award winner, Armada, best full-size SUV crossover, and Altima, an IIHS top safety pick. Hurry, because like the July 4th holiday, this sales event ends soon. Get up to $2,000 holiday bonus cash on select models, or get 0% financing for up to 60 months on 15 models.
Indians baseball is always live with MLB At-Bat. You can follow the action through Game Day. Watch video highlights and track stats, standings, breaking news, and more. Download the MLB At-Bat app now. It's your number one Indians app. Roberto Perez to lead off the second, and the Indians have some work to do to help. Well, there's still plenty of baseball game left. Key. It's going to be put some zeros on the board for a while if you're Clevenger and the Indians until that offense can get rolling. Bruno Perez has been rolling through the month of June. Tied for the fifth most home runs this month with seven in the American League. And as you can see, the Indians have really taken off here in the month of June. That 268 batting average, fourth best in the American League. Their runs per game, fifth best in the league. And they are the number one home run hitting team in the American League in the month of June. At 45 as a team coming in to play today. Just a few days left here in the month. Rookie Bobby Bradley taking a strike. It's 1-1. John Means. It's been one of the really good bright spots for Baltimore this year. And Bradley, lining up the middle, PR can't make the play. He'll have himself a big infield hit to see how it's
going. I don't know about that. That was right at him. I don't know if he lost track of that ball or not, but that was right in his glove. He had it played perfectly. And he comes up after it, and I'd be surprised if he get a hit. It's right there. Just jumps up and pushes it out of his glove, and Bradley ends up on first base. Let's see how they score.
So Bradley's aboard with one out for Yu Chang, making his major league debut. And he's the fourth Indians position player to make his major league debut this year. For the Indians, that's something fairly rare to have four guys make their major league debut as position players before the All-Star break. Last time that happened, according to our Mike Pocket, was 1991.
Oh man, was that the year they lost 105 games tonight?
And the quartet was Jose Escobar, Mark Lewis, Ever Magallanes, and Eddie Taubensee.
much more fluid than the baseball, mind you, but. Chang's had a tough go this year. He's had two different stints on the injury list down in the minor leagues with a sprain on his right ring finger. Oh, I'm sorry, it's on his left hand, a sprain on his left ring finger. They love his bat, good power.
Means likes to go to that changeup to right-handers. Put a guy on first, he's induced 9 double plays. This time he runs one away from him. He gets the strikeout. 2 down.
First strikeout for Beans. Officially, by the way, they did charge Jonathan VR with an error, so no hit for Bobby Bradley. And the number 9 hitter is Jake Bowers. Bowers was just 1-for-14 when Baltimore came to Cleveland. Out, popped it up, shallow center. Wilkerson is there. Indians are out in the second. 4-0 Baltimore.
Chevrolet, every 2018 model has got to go. Every car, every truck, from Cruze to Corvette, now sale price 25% off. A savings of up to $19,000. This 25% off sale ends June 30th, so hurry. We got them. Come get them at Battle Ryan Chevrolet.
Saving money with Geico is easy. Geico, proud partner of MLB.
I'm remodeling and I need everything.
Exciting. Best Buy has experts in every department who can help.
Experts?
Oh, we get tons of hands-on training. Tier, appliances, to help you find exactly what you need.
What about him?
Home theater. He's amazing. Honestly, expert doesn't do him justice.
And you?
Smart Home.
Like, hey Google.
Yep.
Or Alexa, change the channel.
Or, where's the remote, Dad?
Never.
That's where
we're going to eat. The all-new Toyota Corolla is here, and the experts have taken notice. For its aggressive styling, advanced connectivity with standard Enzyme 3.0 and 8-inch touchscreen and available 169 horsepower. Introducing the greater-than-ever Toyota Corolla and the first-ever Corolla Hybrid at 53 mpg with Toyota's most advanced safety features and a 2-year no-cost maintenance plan standard. Now, get a low-mileage lease and a Corolla LE for just $199 a month. Toyota, let's go places.
Just a reminder, if you're enjoying a cold one, stay tuned later in the game for our Miller Lite Hold True moment. Four nothing Orioles on top, second inning. And Stevie Wilkerson will lead off. He's the number 9 hitter for the Birds.
Watch, he's really choking up there. That's 3 inches off the end of the bat.
Wilkerson has just one hit in his last 15 at bats.
He came in and he was swinging very well.